Okay, we jetted and flushed it with a garden hose. I'm going to use the garden hose to get the camera out as far as I can, and then camera and record on the way back. Camera out as far as I could. It did look like a couple pockets of debris. I'm waiting for the water to settle down a little bit and then we'll pull it back and see what we got. Slight belly of 170 feet. this. It's like a underneath bolt, and you see it on the ceiling. Looks like another belly here at 147.
How's that?
More debris right here. 146, we have some more debris. Looks like it could be chunks of grease that maybe got worked loose on the pipe. So we're going to try to work that out with the spinner nozzle. Spinner and check 146 again.